the story of my life. I take her home, I drive all night to keep her warm in time. It's frozen.
Hi everybody, I hope it's all okay. Today's video is probably going to be a very quick video. It is a what I eat in a day video. What I have food wise on SlimmingWorld, and as well a little bit of a daily vlog, what I get up to in the day with me and Boris. And so you'll see like things like my lunch and my dinner and maybe a snack in between and things like that, because just let you know, for my breakfast today I just had one cup of tea and two cups of coffee. So I'm on my second cup of coffee now, which is here in my Star Trek mug. So I didn't want to have too much for breakfast today, because it's just like I am on medication for my epilepsy, which you probably already know out there if you follow my channel. And usually when I take my medication, my stomach kind of doesn't be that well. And usually if I eat too much, I'd be just having stomach cramps half the day, and it's not something that I want to have. So yeah, so as I said, this video is probably going to be a quick video. I'm going to leave this video in the good hands of Boris, so you'll be hearing from Boris later on. And I hope you enjoyed the video. I hope you're all okay. And thank you very much for all my comments that I got from my last video, which was my weighing update video. So I'm just going to let you see what I get up to. I'm going to show you what happens. And as I said before, I'm going to leave this in the good hands of Boris.
Hi everybody, it is Boris here. For my daddy's lunch today, he's having some toast, which will be his extra healthy B choice for today. On top of this toast, he has some cheese, which is half of his extra healthy A choice. And he has some tomatoes on top as well, which I love. And he's going to go out now in a few minutes for his body magic. But before that, he's going to take me out for my little walk. And then you'll see him going out for his body magic. So I hope he can film the body magic for you. So this is what Daddy has had for his lunch. And we'll see you later.
I've been out for my body magic. I am back now, and Boris said I could do this part of the video, so he's been very good to let me do this part. So I went to the shop when I was out after I did my body magic. I went to Iceland to get a few meals because I had a voucher to buy some meals, so I did that. And as well, I got a few little things from Morrison's. So I'll just show you now what I got in Iceland, and then I'll show you what I got in Morrison's. So from Iceland, I got two of the chili con carne that I absolutely love, and they are delicious. I got the beef hot pot. I got the jerk chicken and rice, and I got this Italian style salmon. I never had this one before, and I hope I'm saying that right. Then when I went in to Morrison's, I got some bananas. I got some strawberries, which are spade. I got some raspberries, which are upside down on the video, and I got some blueberries. I got some two potatoes to go with my hot pot, so I can put on top. Well, I put one on top. And then I got some Munna Lights for half a sin. These are half a sin each. So I got the custard one, banana and custard, and I got two of the banana and custard, and I got one of the strawberry. Also, I got some mango because I love mango, and Mark likes mango too, so I got two of them. I got some hummus and some Doritos. They're for Mark. I'm not really into the Doritos, but I do like hummus. But yeah, so they were for Mark. And some of these sweet chili rice crackers, and they're for Mark as well. But they are really, really nice. And I can't remember how many sins there are. So yeah, so this is what I got in the shop. And Boris will be back in a second to show you my dinner.
Hi everybody, it is Boris here. I have to say that was a great shopping haul my dad did. So for my dad's dinner tonight, he is having the SlimmingWorld minced beef hot pot. He has cut some potato and he's put it on top of it. So this is what he's having for his dinner. And it looks absolutely lovely. And I will be back on in a few minutes to show you what my daddy is having for his snack. Hi everybody, it's Boris here once again. And for my daddy's snack tonight, he's having a gingerbread, bananas, Muller Light custard pot that he made. And this looks absolutely delicious. I hope you've enjoyed the video. And as my dad always says, if you like this video, give me a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button. And for next time, be kind to yourself and have a great week. Good night.